Hi, in this video, we'll show you how to set Reach RS2 as a base station for DJI Phantom 4 RTK drone. To use this setup, you will need Reach RS2 receiver, Phantom RTK drone, internet access on both devices, and NTRIP Caster account. We'll use Emlid Caster. To access the internet, you can use SIM card slots that are available on both devices. First, let's create an NTRIP mount point using Emlid Caster. Go to the Emlid Caster website and sign up. Once you're logged in, you'll see your mount point details for both base and your drone. Now, when we have NTRIP details, we can set up Reach RS2 as a base station to transmit the corrections on Emlid Caster. You can learn more about how to place your base station in our docks. In this video, we'll place Reach RS2 over a known point. Connect to your RS2 using the Reach View app. Check that you have the internet connections on your Reach. Go to the receiver settings and enter your NTRIP details. Make sure you're entering details for a base station. From that moment, Reach starts transmitting the corrections on Emlid Caster. Now, all you have to do is to connect your Phantom RTK drone to the same mount point, so it receives the corrections from Reach. Go to the drone's RTK settings and enter NTRIP access details for the rover. As a result, you will see your base station coordinates and updated solution status. Your Phantom RTK is ready for mapping. Thanks for watching.